I can't tell. Wait, I'm live now, right? I have no idea how to tell if I'm live or not.
Am I live or not? I can't tell. Am I live if I genuinely can't tell?
Oh, okay, wait. I am or am I not? Alright, so I'm gonna see if I can get from New Austin to. I mean, from the Bayou to New Austin. First, I need a boat, though. Sorry, good sir. I need your boat. Alright, here's our final destination, right over here. I want to see if I can get up. All the way over here. So, what I'm gonna do is we're gonna have checkpoints. Calico Hall, once we get to the ocean. Then we're gonna go all the way around through here. Stop right near Braithwaite Manor. I'm gonna visit one of these islands. I'm not sure which one I'm gonna visit. I'm gonna stop at Thieves Landing. All the way down through here. All the way down the Saint Louis River. All the way to the Sea of the of Coronado. Alright, hopefully I can make it. Genuinely I'm not sure. There's probably some sort of waterfall or some in the way. That guy is a much nicer boat than us, but I like this one. This one's got character. I will be surprised if anyone even joins this stream. I think the really only main concern for me is the other players, because, I mean, if someone shoots a hole into this boat, we're done, then we have to restart the whole challenge. And I'm gonna be honest, I really don't want to do that. That sounds so annoying to have to restart. Oh, speak of the devil, there's a player over there. Hopefully he's friendly. First 5 minutes of this challenge seem to have gone well. I mean, I don't think there's going to be any problems. I think it's gonna be more tedious than anything getting all the way over there. Got some plain pork. Worst case, if someone starts shooting at me, I do have a weapon. And my Carcano and my shotgun, which probably wasn't a good idea since I'm on a boat. Maybe far away from everything. It's a real shame that Rockstar gave up on this game. I mean, it's such a beautiful game. I mean, I used to grind the hell out of this game as soon as I got out of class back in high school. I mean, when I... Oh, another player. Please, 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 please. I doubt I'll be able to do any dailies on this boat, but let's do it myself. I can join a posse, but ain't nobody gonna want a posse up. Not for this goofy challenge. I think this is our first checkpoint here. Yeah, we're almost there. Kawa go home. I think one of the challenges that may come up soon is the, there's this, giant, bridge that trains are supposed to only go on. And it's pretty low from what I remember, so I'm not actually sure if the canoe will be able to pass through. That might be the only challenge of the run. After that, it's just gonna be rowboating, which is gonna take a while. I mean, what, how long's it been? 8 minutes? We haven't gone very far. I don't think anyone's ever done this before, because it seems like such a waste of time, but... Why the hell not? I mean, let's give it a go. If anything good happens, I get a free YouTube video out of it. So peaceful running in this game. I mean, it's such a gorgeous looking game. Okay, there's a boat. There's a bridge here. I'm pretty sure we're gonna go through that. Yeah, those are the ones I was talking about. Those really low ones. Oh my god, we barely went through. My guy just bonked his head. I guess that's the right one. Let me double check. Okay, so here are the other ones. These two other bridges. These are our last obstacle that we have to get through. Although that one seems pretty high, so... really shouldn't even have a problem to get through it. Hmm. One last bridge, one last bridge, and we're all set. There's a player over there. Yeah, let's not go through there, because that is gonna mess us up. Alright, yeah, I don't want to stick away too far from the land, because I'm worried there's gonna be a death barrier if we head out too far, so. I'm gonna stay relatively close. There's that huge boat over there. But we're humble over here. We got the tiny canoe. We don't need that boat. We got this boat right here. Pretty quiet lobby. That's good. Nothing to complain about. Oh my god, that's actually gonna take a while. That boat just despawned? I swear there were two boats. Nah, that boat must have despawned. Ain't no way. Wait, what? Oh, I was right! There's a death plane! Fuck. Yo, that's crazy. There's actually a death plane. Are you kidding me? Yo, that is so dumb. I have to restart all that. Ain't no way. I have to restart all of that. Well, anyway. I can't complain. Guess I'll just deal with it. Now to find another boat. Okay, this almost stuck right next to the land, because I'm pretty sure that's what got me killed, but I went too far out into the ocean. I'm pretty sure there's the boat in story mode where you can go like get like a sword or something like that. I'm not really sure. There's that one player from earlier. I'm gonna go wave at him, see what happens. Hopefully he's friendly. That really sucks though, to have to restart. Like, boats don't spawn near here for, I think, that very reason. I don't think they're intended to go out into the ocean. Ah, come on, my horse won't even arrive. Come on, I'm near the road. I'm close. There's this other guy here.
Whoa, what in the name of-
Oh my god, the lag. It's crazy over here. Why is the lag so awful over here? This is Bronte's house, right? Yeah, this is Bronte's house. I still see no boats. Yeah, I straight up think there's a death plane, cause ain't no way. I was going perfectly fine until I hit that air. Oh, I just ran into a gator. God, it is dead. There is not one boat inside it. Whenever I don't need them, they're everywhere, but now that I need a boat, there's nowhere to be found. Try walking along that route, that's usually where I find him. I'm just running over every alligator that I come across. Man, still no boat. I spent almost 10 minutes looking for a new boat. That's crazy. Can't let that go to waste. I have to repeat all that progress I made. There we go. Boat, 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 boat. Okay, last time I shot the guy, maybe that had something to do with it. This time I'll just steal it. I'll just yank him off the boat.
Cocksucker! Lord have mercy!
Alrighty, I'll give this one more shot. If not, I'll declare it. Actually, I'll go three tries. Third time's always good. Charm. I am headed the right way, right? I'm horrible with maps, so I need to double check. Yeah, I am. Okay, good. Okay, so this time I am going to strictly stay right next to the land, because I'm pretty sure that's what got me killed last time. That I was too far, and there was like, I don't know, an invisible death plane that kills you if you get too far from land. So this time, once I get out of Saint-Denis, I am going to stick right next to the ground. Hopefully, there's a lot of dirt over there, hopefully my boat doesn't get... That's an award? I didn't know that was an award. Oh, shit. I'm almost out of stamina. I know there's an award. Maybe I'll finally get that award. That'll be a fun story for that belt buckle. Gotta stay within that dirt. I don't wanna beach my own boat. What I never understood is why gators don't attack boats. Like, wouldn't they just assume it's a huge piece of food? Or like, if they see people in it, wouldn't they want to tip it over so that they can eat the people? I almost beat myself up. Okay, this is the last one, right? Yeah, this is the last bridge. Now I gotta actually, like, stick by the island. I really hope this isn't just a boring death plane, because if it is, that's gonna be the most boring thing, because, like, no fun allowed, I guess. I mean, why would they even care if the player goes up? So, like, I understand maybe, like, once you get off of the official map, but, like... But, like, I could still see land from where I was, which is kind of goofy that is the reason that I die, because it's, like, I'm still relatively close to land. Or is that, like, an unreachable part of the map over there? That might explain it. Oh yeah, that is an unreachable part. Yeah, that makes a little bit more sense. Okay, so I remember last time I was past those branches when I died, so... You wanna stick to the right by this wall? I'm not gonna go outpouring. Oh no, it is a death wall! It's a death wall, no, it's not. It's not. I'm fresh, man. Oh my god, I got a safe water bottle. Ain't no way. Okay, so it's gonna take even longer because it seems like if I actually stay really close to here, it seems like it's letting me through. My only worry is that since I actually have to be right next to the land, then I'm gonna end up beaching myself. Right here I'm starting to, and it's dragging. I mean, it'd be nice if the game at least gave you a warning that you were just gonna start drowning. Cause I mean, imagine you're playing single player, you had a bunch of progress, and you just die. That's kind of... kind of ruins your immersion in the game. Especially since they hop out of the boat. Like, I don't know, make it at least like, you know, the boat just like starts flooding up. That would make a little bit more sense at least. God, this game is gorgeous. Look at that sunset. It makes life look low quality. I'm gonna hide it. The map. It looks really nice. Such a shame Rockstar gave us on this game. I hate when it's nighttime though, because it gets so dark. I have potent bitters for days though, so that should help it. Last for a while, that way we don't have to keep on going slow route for canoeing. The only issue is that they wear off pretty fast. I mean, look, the potent bitter already ran off. I think the best way to use it is to wait till it dies and then just that way. That was a little too close to land for comfort. I'm starting to see, I think that's Blackwater over there. Like, way over there. Can I pull up my binoculars? No. I don't want to hop out of the boat, because, Sometimes if you hop out of the boats, they just sink for no reason. And I don't want to have to restart anyone. What are we, like, 40-ish minutes into the challenge, I think? I think 30, 35-ish at this point. Here we go. This is Braithwaite Manor right there. Manor. I don't know how you pronounce it. If y'all can't tell, I do not have the best English. Some duckies right there. Oh, my bad. At least the moon is bright. We have encountered a lot of players, which is a good thing. Where are we now? Okay, this is gonna take a long time. I'm pretty sure that's Iguana Island right there. I forget which one it is, but one of them has a... In story mode, there's a boat, and you can get a... I forget if it's the pirate hat or the sword. I'm pretty sure it's the pirate hat. It's gonna be tedious rowing the boat. It's just button mashing A, which is... Oh! It's just button mashing A over and over again, which is really tedious. Oh my god. I did not know how much of a beast I was gonna have to tackle through this game. Thank you. Is that another guy on a boat? I'm sorry, buddy. Only one person is allowed to rule these seas. Only I control this ocean. He did not have the right to be here. Only I do. This is my ocean. And these are my waters. No, don't get beached, Oh my god, I almost got myself beached. Holy crap. Another problem is gonna be Blackwater, cause there's always people there, and I don't know, people are always interesting. Brawls over there. For me, it's usually Valentine or Blackwater with gang war that usually going down. I'm gonna need more food. Oh, there's another bow. You already know. Any person in these waters that we come across, we must take down. We have to assert our dominance as owners of this ocean. Is that another person? Thank you. They got the bougie boat. They both got a lantern. You know, I probably should have taken that boat. It was a much nicer boat. It just had a lamp and everything. I should have just stolen it. I can beat a daily. That's good. I didn't even expect that. Just for 24 hours, I have some self-control. Well, I'm doing that. Yep, there's a little fork in the river, so I gotta go around that. Oh no 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 no. Oh my god, it was already slow before, and I'm going against the stream so it can be slower. Please, no death wall. Oh, there's another boat. We gotta kill him. I almost beached myself again. How far am I now? Oh, I'm really close to Blackwater. Okay. I want it to be daytime again so I can have more visibility because I can't see squat. I'm gonna head closer to the land for this. There's a huge ocean and I don't want the ocean to be a death barrier. It's 4 in the morning, man. So it's pretty dark out. That's Blackwater over there, I'm pretty sure. It's still classified right now as Flatiron, but... Oh, hell no, 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 no. There is. This one against this game. This one at an angle, I think. Yeah. That could have been worse. No. Did you put a hole in my boat? Ain't no way this man's put a hole in my boat. I swear to God, he put a hole in my boat and I have to restart. Okay, I think it just looks like that. It would have sank by now, because I've seen boats sink in Red Dead, and they sink a lot faster. From now on, we're a friendly pirate. We're not gonna kill anyone because I forgot that it's gonna shoot the bolt at your boat. It can sink. And if we do kill someone, we do it fast. We don't just point the gun at them like an idiot, expecting them not to shoot back. Wait, what the hell? That's someone's horse right there. No, I don't want to point a gun at it. I just want to look at it. That's definitely a player's horse. Yeah, it's a scrawny nag right there. It's someone's horse. A right turn? I feel like I passed it. Oh, okay, I'm good. I don't think anyone's ever done this. I mean, I checked on YouTube and it seems like no one's ever done this before. The thing is, since no one is out ever in these rivers, there's, like, no lag. Because no one is dumb enough to, like, use a canoe when you can, like, fast travel or, like, ride on a horse. The only people who use canoes are role players or, I don't know, I don't know who else would use a boat. Nah, I feel like I went the wrong way. Really, it's that long? Damn, I normally run through here with a horse, so it feels like it's like not even far, but like... Now that I'm on a canoe, it feels like it's gonna take 30 years for me to get over there. There's no gang attack. Usually there's like a gang over here that you have to kill. It's like take them out or something like that. We're almost at Thieves Landing. The NPCs are pretty hostile at Thieves Landing, so... Ooh. The NPCs are Thieves Landing are genuinely pretty hostile, so hopefully I don't get shot at. As long as I don't pull out a weapon, I think I should be fine. Unless if a NPC comes by in a boat and I have to take him out. Ooh, I caught that thunder. I see it. I saw it. We know lightning strikes. Double check these. Okay, I need to be careful because that is an inaccessible area. If I get too close, I'll probably get too close. Yeah, like over there, that's inaccessible. Like I should never be able to head over there. Let me make sure I'm headed towards the right wall. Yeah. I gotta stick next to here or else I might get booted off like earlier at Saint-Denis. Yo, even the thunder looks nice in this game. It makes Earth look low quality.